Kodak back here, backstage at Higher Ground, and I am with the man of the hour, Big Hungry Shane Black. Shane, congratulations on a massive victory for you. Maybe not the one-on-one matchup that you thought you'd get going into this show, however, still a big victory. What does that feel like, and what are you thinking going forward?
I mean, I had a great night here in St. Paul Park. I got a victory with Eric Cannon against Trevor Outlaw and Darren Corbin. And from what I've heard, there's going to be a tournament for the vacant Future Clash title in September. And the only thing I can guarantee is all the Big Hungries are going to be there. Big Hungry himself is going to be there. And one thing I can guarantee, I've been getting all these wins and I'm going to prove everybody wrong. And that's the fact. Shane Black is going to be the next Future Clash champion. We out.